I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too signal bells. I should take these out. The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Them to break through that gate. Thank you. down that gate. Did it. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing. Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
To reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. That weight might work. Gate. Almost through. Just one more shot. This should balance the arm. Too high. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.